Good evening. Now we are going to see about raw data and data integrity master class. Small hints. Raw data and understanding, defining and managing. Cutting through the confusion and fog of regulatory terms. Currently there are many terms used in GMP regulations and data integrity guidance documents. What do they mean? How they relevant to debate? Definitions and interpretation of original record, raw data, MHRA GMP and USGLP definitions, data and metadata, true copy, complete data, initial data, translating raw data for a GMP environment, should we treat manufacturing and laboratory the same when it comes to raw data, interpretation of raw data for production systems. Using a manufacturing process that is automated by standalone PLCs. PLCs linked to a SCADA system and an automated manufacturing execution system. What constituents raw data will be outlined. Raw data for PLCs. PLCs linked to a SCADA system. SCADA linked to a manufacturing execution system. Interpretation of raw data for laboratory systems. Using a process involving a chromatography data system and a LIMS. What constituents raw data will be outlined in two scenarios, hybrid CDS and manual input to the LIMS, electronic CDS will with automatic transfer to the LIMS, managing sample management and preparation records, can a true copy be raw data. The brief presentation will start from the definitions of raw data and true copy and explore it how a true copy can be considered raw data. Thank you.